Recording. Hello, Juan.
Yeah, hello.
All right, good evening.
Good evening.
Oh, why are you late?
The rooms are my Wi-Fi had a problem.
Again, what is it?
The rooms are my Wi-Fi not good.
Ah, your Wi-Fi is not good. That's why you were late.
Yeah.
Okay. Anyway, it's okay because you were still able to come into our class. Okay. How are you today, Wang?
I'm fine.
Okay. Very good. So, what are you doing right now?
I study.
You studied? Okay, and?
And play with them.
Wrong.
Recording in progress.
Oh, wait a minute. All right, so well, for tonight, Wong, we're going to start a new activity or a new lesson because we are finished already in Unit 15. Okay, so now we are in Unit 16. All right, Wong?
Over.
Okay, let's begin. All right, now Wong. So let's have this one. What do you think of when you see the picture? Okay, when you see a picture like this, Wong, what can you say about it? When you see that picture, what comes into your mind?
A light.
A light. Okay, so what do you mean by light?
A breath.
Again?
A bread. I think bread.
A bread?
A bread.
Oh, can you type it? Teacher can't understand. What is it?
Yeah.
A brain. Oh, very good. So when you see a picture of a light, the first thing that comes into your mind is a brain, right?
Yeah.
Okay, very good. So let's see. How about the pictures here? When you see this picture, what can you say about it?
Food.
Food.
I'm hungry.
Food and you're hungry, right? Okay, so aside from food, what else can you say about it?
It have a picnic.
It have a picnic, yes.
And play outside.
And they play outside. That's all?
Yeah.
Okay. So let's see. So this is our lesson for tonight. Okay. It's unit 16. Yeah. Let's have a picnic. So you are correct. So in that picture, that is a picture of a picnic. Okay. But before that, let's have vocabulary words.
Good.
Okay, what's the number one?
It's a spoon.
Spoon, yes, you're correct. So, when do we use the spoon?
When you have a food.
When you have a food, or what else?
Cake. A cake.
A cake.
Girl.
Okay. So you say that when a spoon is used for eating and when you have to eat a cake, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Very good. Next one is?
Fork.
Fork. All right. How about fork? When do we use a fork?
I used to eat a cake and
yes.
Fruit.
Okay, fruit. Yes. When we eat a cake or a fruit. Okay, so that's when we use a fork. And when we eat pasta, right? Okay, so how about number three, Huang?
Lemonade.
All right. Yeah, what's a lemonade?
The name I like is the lemon juice.
A lemonade is like a lemon juice.
Yes.
All right, that's correct. Next one is
mix.
All right, so what do you mean by mix?
Mix. The mix. And yeah.
Mm-hmm. What is it?